This is how you make a bottle bomb. Use an aluminum foil, the works, and a bottle. Crunch the aluminum foil up into little pieces. A lot of little pieces. Put the works in. Put the cap on the bottle. Shake it up. Shake it up gradually. Set it down.
Now stand back about 10 feet.
And watch magic happen.
Well, honey, I'll stand back.
Here. I'll be watching.
We're backing up.
Good. I see what the last one did. She's about to blow. She's that was the bottle bomb.